until a few years ago, it was wrote that the Saginaw area